Hi, I'm Chef Stephen, and I want to welcome you to this episode of Fritos Pie Remix. That's where we take the classic Fritos Pie, an extreme ingredient, and mix them up to create a whole new favorite. Today's extreme ingredient is coleslaw. How are we going to make a Fritos Pie out of coleslaw? Well, we're going to use barbecue. Why barbecue? Because coleslaw is often served with barbecue. And because it's football season and tailgating season, barbecue is synonymous with tailgating. So what we're gonna create is a tailgate barbecue Fritos pie. All right, to make our tailgate barbecue Fritos pie, we're gonna need to make a barbecue sauce. I have chosen to make a Carolina barbecue sauce, which tends to be a tangy barbecue sauce. Carolina sauce is used with pulled cooked meat, most often pork, but you can use pulled chicken, you can use turkey, you can use brisket, you can use whatever you want. Now, when you read this recipe online, it says to put all the ingredients in the pan, this is the barbecue sauce recipe, at one time. That's a simple and easy way to do it. But I like my onions to be a little tender, so I put my butter in first, and I'm just gonna quickly saute these onions to tenderize them just a little bit and to release some of the flavor. And that's probably the most complex part of this barbecue sauce recipe because the rest of it goes right in, starting with some mustard, some brown sugar, a dash of Worcestershire, cider vinegar, and how appropriate because apples are in season right now in the U.S. A little bit of ketchup. Excellent. Mix that together. And it's time to add our seasonings. We'll start with some salt, a little bit of pepper, a little bit of chili powder, and a pinch of cayenne. We're gonna let that cook and let the flavors come together. We wanna simmer it for about 15 to 20 minutes so that the flavors really melt. Our barbecue sauce is ready. So now what we're gonna do is we're gonna apply it to our cooked pulled pork. So I have a hot pan here. I'm gonna add just a little bit of oil to get it going. And then I'm gonna go ahead and add the pork. And it's sizzling quite nice. And what I wanna do is just put it there, spread it out in the pan, and get a nice sear on it first. Now notice I've been careful not to pull this meat apart too much because what's gonna happen when we add this barbecue sauce to the pan, the meat is gonna fall apart even more as it gets warm. So I'm gonna take a little bit of our tangy Carolina barbecue sauce and I wanna hit it around the edge of the pan so that we can get some caramelization going on the sauce before we actually mix it into the pork. You can smell all those wonderful flavors coming together. Our pulled pork is ready. So we're ready to start building our tailgate barbecue Fritos pie. I have our Fritos pie bowl. Remember I said I wanted to use Fritos scoops. So we're gonna go ahead and put about a cup to 2 cups of Fritos scoops in the bottom of our bowl. I'm gonna add a generous portion of this beautiful, tangy, tasty barbecue pulled pork. And then our extreme ingredient. And if you remember, our extreme ingredient is coleslaw. Coleslaw, I said, is served often as a side dish with barbecue, but in North Carolina, it's served in the sandwich with the pulled pork. So there's an affinity to the flavors of coleslaw and tangy Carolina pulled pork. So we're just gonna go and put that over the top. Now, I know you're wondering, this is already dressed and I didn't show you how it's dressed. That is because this recipe, you can use your favorite coleslaw. Whether it's your recipe or it's a store-prepared coleslaw, whatever the coleslaw is that you like, it will work on this recipe. That's our tailgate barbecue Fritos pie. You can add pickles to this for a little more flavor. You can add jalapenos if you want to spice it up a bit. I'm gonna go just straight and simple like the original pulled pork sandwich and leave it as a tangy Carolina style tailgate barbecue Fritos pie. That concludes this episode of Fritos Pie Remix. Remember, you can go to our website and submit your idea for an extreme ingredient, and you just might see it on a future episode. So bring it on.